back. Today I wanted to show you a cool feature of Firefox that you can use to secure your passwords. Firefox enables you to set a primary password that will protect your passwords that are saved within Firefox. But to get started, go to your settings by clicking on this button and clicking on settings. Then on this settings page, search for passwords. Then you'll see this from the search result with this title, Logins and Passwords. You can choose to turn on the use of primary password. Just click on Use Primary Password and ensure that the password that you use here, you can remember it at any time. So we can just enter our password for this browser. Once you've entered and confirmed your password, you can just click on OK to enable the primary password. And then once you've enabled your primary password, for you to be able to view or edit an existing saved password in your Firefox vault, you'll have to know your primary password. We click on saved logins like this before Firefox can display any information about your saved details. You have to enter your primary password. Then once you enter your primary password, that's when you can view this information. And also to edit a password entry, you also have to enter your primary password to be able to do that. Let's say I want to edit this entry right here. So I click on edit and have to know my primary password for me to be able to edit this particular saved login. So once you enter your primary password, you can change this and then save the changes or cancel. Then to delete a password entry, you'll also have to enter your master password if you had not entered it a few seconds ago. Okay, so that's how you turn on the Firefox password vault, and that's how you use it, and that's how it will protect your passwords. If this feature is not sufficient to protect your passwords, you can check our tutorial on our Bitwarden series, which shows you how to manage your passwords using the Bitwarden vault. See you soon. Remember to click on the like button and also subscribe.